This video is not financial advice, so please do your own research and see what you want to invest into. But I will add that it is very interesting. Today, we're looking at absolutely revolutionary and exciting ICO Cedora, that's Cedora, the ICO and Cedora blockchain technologies is bringing to your ERC20 wallet integrated in a smartwatch was amazing features. Also, the pre-distribution starts in 8 days and free cover from the time of this video. You can get a bonus of 25% to join the whitelist. Just put your mail here and click subscribe. So let's take a look at this amazing smartwatch and some of the great features of it. So, why is this so powerful as exclusive TWD technology? It's a scalable ecosystem that revolves around a revolutionary way of storing crypto, a decentralized, variable device known as DWD, as it is an ERC20 wallet, and it's in your watch, finally a smartwatch that you're able to hold cryptocurrency in. How exciting is that? It's innovate and secure. BitSmart is a new idea of smartwatches and smartphones. Focused on Bitcoin and cryptocurrencies, and the scope of these devices is to provide for its users easy, friendly, innovate and secure way to manage the crypto environment. And what great about this is it also has biometric input. There's digital key generated by wrist movement. It's multi-currency supported and as rock solid military grade AEC 2048 encryption, as well also as NFC for wrist to wrist of chain transactions. And as you can see, it's wrist to wrist and more advanced, are secured around your wrist that fully encrypted, allowing offline wrist transaction. You can do a transaction somebody else has this throughout the power of the smartwatch on your wrist, and the plethora of other innovative characteristics. It's very exciting. And click here, be sure to click here to discover all the features, and click here to see the security measures that are taken. So why is this technology unique? Well, it's a Bitcoin ERC20 wallet. Your funds are stored off-chain on your wrist. Finally, there's a way to have your wallet and your watch as one, and also it's very strong with military-grade, multi-layered encryption as wrist-to-wrist proximity transactions. The exclusive technology allows you to send or reserve X Bitcoin or any other ERC20 token through wrist offline transactions, and NFC POS payments are built into the smart Bit devices with the NFC module, allowing you to spend your funds globally in any shop. That's very powerful. You can walk into a shop with this that takes the currency and use your watch. You can go shopping with your watch. Cryptocurrency, dozens of features, mobile notification, auto detect transaction address, ghost mode, customizable watch faces, QR generated price, alerts trading, and there's much more. There's also the secure anti-theft system, which the funds are impossible will be stolen even if you use the bit smart of the private key, because they have you covered with a multi-layer security, so even if you happen to drop your watch or lose it, you're gonna lose your funds, global scalable, and it's fully decentralized. BitSmart is the first hardware wallet you can carry on your wrist, and this completely decentralized and fully secured by the blockchain. Continue is introducing, this is the first physical decentralized wearable exchange. Now there's an exchange for decentralized wearable technology, and Continuum is lending the church when the first physical wearable decentralized exchange. You don't have to rely on a central authority. You can trade cryptocurrencies with peers simply on your wrist. Intersect proof of load protocol and balancers. Also, there's in effect proof of load protocol and balancers. Intersect allows others, blockchain users, a principle called Intersect, which allows decentralized apps, cryptographic functions, and transactions to coexist without winding down the network. The proof of load protocol of pool, which occurs continuously, measuring the state of the network charge nodes and delegating to the level of intelligent micro nodes some operations suitable to lighten instantly in the market. And then there's balancers. They provide a network balance validating transaction, receiving network fees, and delegating the computational surplus to the micronode sub level. Say hello to BTC and blockchain. And you can say hello to blockchain BTC, blockchain and domain, and the domain extensions, because they're very proud to announce that they will reserve part of the crowdfunding to filling the application for these three new generic domain extensions, because they believe in the crypto community as they became part of this family since the early days of Bitcoin, and this is a very innovative technology. Just like Bitcoin was, I also have the opportunity to give something back very important to the community, a gift that will give Bitcoin and the blockchain the public resonance they deserve. Roadmap. Also, you can see our roadmap. We are first started and ends in the end of September 2016, and where it hopes to be in the future, quarter 3 of 2019, Bitmain, a Bitwatch, wholesale distribution 2020, military, financial, and security implementation, and 2021, healthcare development and implementation. Crowdfunding. There also the crowdfunding where you can see the target, a number of tokens, when dollars equals 0.5 EQs and Cedora in cases of a platform access, or it can't be held responsible for other force major delays, reserves the right to extend distribution pace by 15 days in order to guarantee the contributors' participation. We have the soft cap, the hard cap, and the token allocation. Sadly, if we look at the allocation, we can see token allocation 72% for donors, 15% for token holders, for funders in team, 6% for collaborators, 3% for average and partnership, 4% for reserve, and then for funds allocation we have 27%, devices development 20%, operation 15%, GTLD request 20%, marketing 10% exchange, development 5%, security 5%, legal buy 4% reserve, and 1% for Serenity. Founders. You can also see the founders Camilla of Estonia and Vince Angelina Joel, the founder of Project Envision Air. And we can click info here to learn more and click info to learn more about the CEO founder. They also have an amazing team. Trust it and you can check the information here and be sure to read the info about them. They also have their ambassador as security team and great advisors. Our partners and financial partners. You can also be sure to click here, put your email and click subscribe to get updates. Follow them on their social media channels. We can see them on Medium. Thank you so much for watching this review. We see you in the next episode. Bye.